approached here. I found Nachimbugwe Madrid, a P7 finalist, busy sewing some clothes using a sewing machine. I wanted to know more. How does she make it? Because 2 days after finalizing PLE, and she has already embarked on this skill.
Nachimbugwe, together with her mother, work from Kalangala Town Council, where they own a container. They sew clothes. Madrin, a primary 7 finalist, narrates that she has to help her mother in search for school fees as she waits for her PLE results to join secondary school. The exams were not bad. After coming back home, I decided to help my mother in doing sewing work here in Kalangala Town. By helping her mother at work, Nachimbugwe is able to raise some money for her needs. Working also limits her from unnecessary movements. Working with my mom limits my movements and it strengthens the bond between us. It also prevents me from associating with bad peer groups that can ruin my life. Peace Akongo is another P7 finalist who works in her mother's restaurant every day.
Finishing my PLE examinations, I decided to come and help my mom with running her hotel, the restaurant. Decided to come to help her with work because I'm from school and our teachers always tell us in our holidays to come and help our parents. So I decided to come and help her here with her work.
Akongo is paid between 2,000 and 5,000 shillings per day. She is optimistic that the money she is earning will help buy scholastic materials when joining secondary school. She urges her fellow girls to be vigilant during this vacation.
If their parents are having some piece of work to do, they just can't help them. Because parents are working hard and parents are dying there with money, I'm advising my fellow candidates to help their parents with work in this long vacation to just get some work to do, because I know.
Ameta Yunis, a mother to Akongo P, says they decided to keep their children busy during vacation by engaging them in what they do to earn a living.
You have to teach them every day, tell them the fact. First of all, you have to tell the kid the truth, that there is AIDS. You have to tell them that they have to go to school, back to school. They have to go back to school, so they have to keep safe.
I advise my fellow parents to equip their primary 7 finalists with hands-on skills so that they get to learn what it takes to get money for their school fees. More primary 7 finalists have been found washing clothes, working as shop attendants, among other activities.
Site format, parents need to be with their children, mainly the P7 finalists, so that they can be safe until they join secondary after finalizing their vacation.
I am Samuel Nkuba, reporting for the news in Sese Islands, Kalangala District.